why do certain movies become favorites?
I don't even know you.
You know me. I'm just like you.
They're the movies we grew up with.
You're the most beautiful, exciting thing I've ever seen in my life, and I don't know anything about you.
And the ones we relive time and again.
We gotta do something.
Absolutely.
You know what we gotta do?
Toga! Toga!
Now, Universal Studios... experience some of your all-time favorites. Introducing Universal Special Editions, a series of truly classic movies digitally remastered by THX for superior sound and picture quality, packed with behind-the-scenes footage.
I don't care if you leave this second.
Interviews.
My agent told me it's a musical. He said, well, it is a musical. I said, well, I can't sing. He said, it doesn't matter that you can't sing. And that was the end of the interview.
And outtakes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Intense Fear.
Special Edition series began with these timeless classics. American Graffiti. National Lampoon's Animal House.
You know you make me wanna.
And The Sting.
Glad to meet you, kid. You're a real horse's ass.
Now, the Universal Special Edition series is proud to present two new titles to add to your collection. Hailed by critics.
You're in a whole mess of trouble. What we talking about is murder here.
And loved by audiences everywhere. Fried Green Tomatoes.
Hey! This is Cleo Threadwood, 82-year-old widow. Imagine that.
Starring Mary Louise Parker, Mary Stuart Masterson, Jessica Tandy, and Academy Award winner Kathy Bates.
I got man. It felt terrific.
Hit it.
And the Blues Brothers, one of the coolest comedy classics of all time.
For me and the Lord, you gotta understand it.
Dan Aykroyd and John Belushi band together with an all-star lineup of R&B's greatest legends.
You the police.
No, man. We're musicians.
Universal Special Editions, with more to see and hear. Bring them home and add them.